Hey there. That ice cream looks delicious. Is that strawberry? Know why it tastes so good and looks so delicious? Let's figure it out with STEM. Your tongue has millions of sensory cells that capture and send taste information. Sensory cells are very fine-tuned biological sensors. Your smartphone has technical sensors. It can recognize your finger with its touchscreen, colors with its camera, or GPS data with its antenna. The data comes from satellites and shows you where you are on Earth. The Earth is a tiny planet with a radius of only 6,370 kilometers. You might think you're eating your ice cream peacefully, but actually, you're racing around the sun at 30 kilometers per second. The sun is at the center of our solar system, which is part of the Milky Way. That's a galaxy with 300 billion suns. The distances out there are so huge that they're measured in light years, because light waves are the fastest thing there is. Using light waves, plants absorb CO2 and produce energy and oxygen. That way, they create the basis for all life on Earth and ingredients for ice cream. Light allows you to see colors, which are just light waves with specific wavelengths. Light waves are reflected by the ice cream, taken in by your eyes and sent to your brain. And then comes the taste information from your tongue. Happiness hormones are released and we think, yum, strawberry. And hormones are, oh, sorry, enough information for now. But as you can see, STEM explains a lot of things and also why the same things are sometimes solid and sometimes liquid. All right, I'll buy you a new one.